Peter Wolfke with your colleagues have shown that as educators have higher scores on divergent thinking and higher IQ scores, and these findings are corroborated with findings from other research groups who show that as educators have better attention and visual planning and more intense error processes. This is in line with the differential susceptibility hypothesis, which suggests that more susceptible to adversity risk families may benefit from the absence of adversity. Such framework implies that risk families may have higher sensitivity to environmental changes, which is detrimental in some circumstances, but beneficial in others. It has been shown that 5-OCT gene variation has an effect on the connectivity among key areas involved in emotion regulation, such as amygdala, prefrontal cortex, anterior cingulate, and insula. This is particularly the case for the circuitry linking the amygdala with regions of prefrontal cortex, which suggests that as educators may have difficulty down-regulating heightened emotional response. The majority of studies in this area have used functional magnetic resonance imaging, which is based on blood oxygenation level dependent signal and is an indeed measure of neural activity. EEG can provide a more direct information about neural events. Moreover, EEG has high temporal resolution, which is much closer to the dynamics of cognitive processes in the brain than the temporal resolution afforded by fMRI. Recent findings imply that oscillatory processes in EEG frequency range can participate in functional integration of different brain regions, and different frequency oscillations may be linked with different functional processes. To the best of my knowledge, no study to date investigated the effect of 5-HT polymorphism.